framerate right now, Tex?
No, I figured out a way to not do it.
Good.
Yeah.
Okay. Wow, this game's in early access.
Early access.
It's really shitty.
Ugh. Early access to that bird, JJ. I know you love that bird.
Which is very hard. Difficult game.
Good luck.
It's a hard game.
That man, that door is having a hard time.
Yeah,
so what is this? Is this a PT ripoff?
It is basically a spiritual successor to PT.
Okay, that's good.
Yeah.
Is the main villain a dabber?
They probably have dabbed at least once in their life, given the law of numbers.
Yeah.
Look at that gun.
That's a very pretty gun.
And I pull out my gun.
Sexy-ass gun.
For an indie game, this looks beautiful.
It is a very pretty game. There are some things, like, there's a couple things where you look at, it's like, yeah, this is an early access game, but everything else looks pretty good.
It looks wet.
It does look wet.
Yeah.
Clay-like or something.
Yeah, it is in the basement. It might be a bit moist.
A little bit damp.
A little bit damp. I just find it funny for this first time recording and everything. On my monitors, I just have three of the same windows. I love it. It's dumb.
I wonder what he's gonna do.
He's never felt a thrill like this before. Is all I can tell you.
The last bullet he puts in looks a bit wonky. Why?
He's black.
He doesn't quite hold it correctly.
It's just.
Oh yeah, I saw it.
Yeah.
That is weird.
There are some things that are a bit glossed over, but yeah, it's early access. It's fine.
It's not out yet.
So yeah, it's not technically out.
Why is it taking so long?
Long gun. Oh, there's more than one.
Do it, pussy.
Overlay that one scene of the mist.
Oh, I love the mist. That scene's so good.
Yeah, it is.
Wait a sec.
You seen the mist lady?
Going to...
Oh.
Hit or miss.
Oh,
I guess he never missed.
What the fuck?
You got a boyfriend. I guess he doesn't give you.
Bam!
Not anymore.
Shut the fuck up, shit. Oh man, is this a hero?
Hit the dab.
I think he's doing heroic things.
It's very heroic.
What a heroic character. Oh no.
Why'd you load 6? You only needed 4.
I know, right?
But and that last bolt looked bad for nothing.
What if he missed, though?
Well, as we all know, hit or miss. I guess he doesn't miss, huh?
I can hear.
Wow, this is
starting
just like
PT.
I can
just hear King's Platinum mad right now.
Oh, you stole my fucking line, you bitch.
Yeah.
You Platinum bitch. What? How is the layout of this house?
House-like.
It's like
That's a weird layout, though.
Okay. When I was doing test recordings for this game, I found out that regular usable items have a chance to just pop up in drawers, and it's not always going to be there. They used to have a candle when I first played it, so that's pretty interesting.
Are these three cake trays?
Yeah, there's a velvet cake on these two.
I would eat in that.
Would you have velvet cake? Velvet cake's kind of gross.
Well, considering I just murdered my whole family and now in my own personal church rooms, I would think so.
Yeah.
Would you live in a house with like a fucking church room?
No,
maybe
like this shit's creepy.
Worship room.
Yeah, the role of surgery never feels welcoming.
Yeah. Okay, second sign that this is early accessed.
90s.
Ooh.
Oof.
I know it's late.
Oh, yo, cat clock!
cat clocks. Great.
Look at the phone. God damn.
It's pretty damn dirty. Oh, wait, now it's gone.
Now it's in the wall.
all right. Could you call me just to let me know everything's fine? All right. Bye-bye.
Okay, well, I just want to hang it up.
Tax, this is supposed to be scary. Stop it.
No.
We're supposed to be, big YouTubers who are scared.
Oh, no, I'm gonna shit my pants.
Oh, man.
Joke's on you, I'm not wearing any pants. Oh, don't just you, like amnesia.
Don't you dare drop it.
Can you make it through the whole game with just your cup? The answer was no.
Oh, shit.
I guess it's not a glass one, it's like a plasticky one.
Hey, it's standing up.
Yeah.
Can you break those vases, though?
I don't think anything in here is breakable.
Try.
Not interactable.
Oh, you can't pick them up?
Oh, yeah. Also, if I remember correctly, I just put this in my inventory.
Nice. Can you throw it? Or just drop it, really?
I think you could just drop it. Yeah, I don't see anything worth throwing. So fucking finicky.
Would you want a couch or a chair like... Oh, what the fuck?
Oh my god.
What is that?
It's a horrifying baby.
It's like a thing.
Oh, it's like one of those little wooden things that you draw with, but it's like a bird and like a cat, maybe. I think... Was that a cat?
It looks like that's a bear to me.
Oh, that thing. Oh, yeah, it could be a bear.
It looks like a turned around bear.
Yeah, it looks like
it's... got like a beak.
Yeah.
Word. Fucking nose on that bear.
That's a bear.
Check what time it is.
It's cat o'clock.
Yeah, so that's so. It for Visage. See you guys next time.
Just hear like the gun like clicking.
That's why he loaded six.
That's gonna be an Omega Yikes.
Omega Yikes. Just saying. These characters.
Oh, like Eternal Darkness.
Yeah. Pretty good. I don't think it does anything like super crazy like Eternal Darkness, but I haven't played the game for very long, so I don't know.
Oh, man.
Eternal Darkness was really good for its time.
That's one game feature that I'm sad. Like,
yeah, it's pretty good.
Oh, no.
Spooky.
It's a paranormal event. Get that out of here.
Get that shit out of here.
Man, that's so the fact that you just learned about your sanity effects and then saw some light explode and immediately thought ghosts does not spell well for your character as general health.
Yeah. Textures on these like picture frames are really nice. You see
that's
all
a lot of effort.
Fingerprints.
Take a day off and show your loved ones. Oh, yeah. Oh, I love that. Wonderful vacation. On another note, feels good. We have a special guest
with us, and we're gonna have a lot of fun. Make sure my phone's muted. Family.
Stop it.
Oh, you could left click or right click to pick that up.
Oh, I could. Ha. You also toss it back and forth.
Probably put that away.
Nah, I'm gonna put it in.
Oh!
Can you see outside? Can you spy on your neighbors?
God damn it!
You just fixed that tag. Why?
It opened. Spooky ghost. Oh, I can't go in there.
Are those shirts in there? Okay, those are coats. Okay, I thought some psychopath kept shirts in there.
How many coats do you need? Like, holy shit.
You clearly don't have a sense of fashion.
Well, he did have
AJ.
Five people living with them. Not too long ago, presumably.
Well, wasn't it four people? Because he murdered four, right?
Yeah, we were very specific on the bullets he used, Tax.
Wait, no, did he use three?
He used three on his family, one on himself.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, taking the drugs make you not crazy.
Man, that's a fucking dirty-ass toilet.
So, like I was saying, that's one, like, game feature that I wish showed up in more games.
Yeah, there's a zoom button.
Well, it's like a feature that doesn't suit itself well to many games.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're right, but it would be super fun to have, like, crazy sanity effects going off, like, when you're playing, like, with low sanity. That'd be kind of fun.
Yeah.
I guess, but, like, I can't think of many games where it'd be that great in it. Because, like, you can't throw it in, like, a Resident Evil or anything like that.
Yeah. It has its own goofy stuff that's going on. Yeah.
Like, in Evil, if Evil Within had, like, a proper sanity, like, thing, that would be cool.
That wouldn't make any sense.
But it would. Like, the entire gimmick was, like, dicking around in your mind or someone's
other people's minds.
Yeah, but that it would have been fine if it was, like, a sanity effect going on. I mean, like, you are dealing with your psyche and, like, the inside of someone else's mind.
But I thought you didn't have any control around what's around you, so it wouldn't make sense to have it yourself, like, change it.
Well,
was that a
cat? Clearly,
no, that was a door opening.
Right? Because you're able to kill enemies and stuff, right? So.
Yeah, but you're not creating your enemies.
Guess not, but I'm just saying you could have done it, right?
I'm just saying, I think that there's better applications and better use of their time, especially with the first one, because that game was just not great to begin with.
Oh, yes. Man. I got all the pills.
Fucking gonna kill yourself on more drugs. You already shot yourself, Zach.
This guy's a lot of pills. What do you think he was using them for? Do you think he had, like, sleep apnea or something? Or
was he just a crazy person? I think he was fucking insane because he sees a light bulb explode and immediately yelled ghosts.
More pills.
To be fair, there's a lot of people.
Okay, this man is dying now.
Wait, oh, you can only have four slots.
I no, you have four slots.
One. He just wants to put them across. Oh,
spooky.
Random musical sting. I like it.
Oh, that I sound though that.
It sounded like a piano kind of thing.
Okay, that kind of unnerved me though.
Do you have like unlimited lighter fluid?
Oh, not at all. That's the first mistake I made when I was playing this game.
What is that?
Oh, I thought it was like a brain or something.
Light it up.
What? Ooh. What?
It's a doll.
Why is it? Okay, I understand why he yelled ghost now. Close that drawer.
It's one of those, like, Russian dolls.
And we will never speak of it.
It's ghost.
And it will never speak to us again.
That's okay.
Chill.
What was that team for? Find a... Oh, just Tax. Find a doll. What?
Okay, well, you open up, you see overlay.
Yeah,
you can black out the stuff that's not important. Plus,
no,
it doesn't record that.
Yeah, it doesn't record it. It doesn't record the Steam overlay, just the game. So, like, see the FPS counter at the top? It'll be the same coordinate.
No one will see her 5 frames a second. And no one will be there to see me get that wrong because I'm just fucking with them. Does this room have two fucking not fucking coffins, fucking closets?
Yeah, two coffins. That's technically wardrobe, actually.
No, I meant that door.
There.
That one right there, and then the one to your right.
That's right. Talk about that.
No, to your left.
Oh, yeah, there is a closet
that door.
Here. JJ, I swear to God.
You son of a bitch.
Stop it.
Why do you have two closets?
I don't know.
Yeah.
It's a walk-in closet. Is there a door in the back of your closet?
There is.
Yeah, I think so.
No apartments there. I hear the spooky whispers coming from
the panda. How will we proceed with this knowledge, Tax?
I don't know.
That smells a little bit off, man.
You know, I don't think they really needed the wood panda model downstairs to use
auto saving. Lucy's chapter. An insidious I don't like friend. This man.
Are you the insidious friend or is Lucy? Or does she just have one?
I think she just has one.
Look, man, all right. Can we choose a different game? Like, I don't.
Are you really that big of a scaredy cat?
I don't. Hey, look, hey, man. Oh, let's chill on this.
Oh, I know what JJ would like.
I don't.
While hiding in the closet?
Okay. Why is it.
Are you
I'm not moving this, by the way, and I can't move it.
Okay. That bear wants to see you. Ooh, it's a nice little drawing. Ooh. Is that a scythe right? Like, is it the shadow? Oh, you're getting responses.
Alright, hold on. I gotta turn the light on in my room.
Turn the lights off, motherfucker.
Oh, this door opens. Spooky.
My only what was that on the chair? Behind you, to your right, left now. No, behind you, just right behind you. What? 6 o'clock.
There.
Other one to your right.
King.
No, chair. Farther to the right. To the right. Just there, turn around right there. I just want to see that.
That is where you are.
Fine. Oh, hey, there's another wooden bear. To your right.
Look at this face.
That's awesome. I love that. She's got more of those wood dolls.
Stop it. Just continue on with the game.
I am playing the
game.
Is
that a clown?
Oh, it's an elephant.
This one's an elephant. Another bear.
Bear.
Skrill loves bears. More birds.
Yeah.
Aw. Oh. The ghosts don't like that one.
The ghosts do not sound? Like that one.
See, it's a monkey.
Okay. Time to go through this little girl's personal belongings. She has nothing.
Find her diary and read to her all her friends.
Find her gun.
Oh.
Tax, what happened? Tax.
Someone turned the lights out.
Did you do that?
No. Light bulb went out. It.
Like, I don't know what I'm expecting to come out of one of those things. Like, chill.
No, stop it.
Wait, look at the videotape on the ground to the right. In front of the thing. Maya the dog. Hmm. Oh. Oh, that's a horrifying bunny. That's like... Nightmare fuel right there.
Silent Hill 3.
That was a nice bunny. I liked that bunny.
Yeah.
Hey, we've dicked it out in this room. Long enough.
Or if he answered me again.
Maybe. Maybe he's in the hallway now.
Ooh. Hello, Mr. Reaper.
Oh.
That wasn't there before.
And he's a bear. He left the bear drawing. He's the one who uses all the fucking wood models.
Oh, avocado.
I will banish you with my candle.
Did you see that?
I did.
I saw it.
So what time period was this house made in? Because it has electricity.
It also has and electricity modern appliances. Issue.
But it's also got candle holders.
Yeah.
I mean, anyone can install a candle holder. There's a lot of people who are like...
But I mean, it also has like its own religious room.
Oh.
Yeah, but anyone can do that, right?
Another ghost, Mishrushka. I guess, but it seems old-timey. And it seems like the thing you already have, you don't just install randomly.
Oh, I don't like those eyes.
I don't think they like you either, Tex.
Tex, put it down. Tex!
Let's go in there. Space kit.
Space kit.
Dude, I'm in space. No one can hear you eat. Oh, I thought it was a scream.
That's something legally distinct. Flying eyes from outer space. They came, they saw, they left us alive. You guys ever actually had to live by candlelight for a prolonged period of time?
Not candlelight, but flashlights. You
know. I did also a couple times when the power was out for like a week at a time.
Yeah.
Due to massive snowstorms.
Yeah. It sucks. For me, it was because my mother couldn't pay the electric bill.
Okay, let's see.
Find the diary quick. Oh. Wait, does she have a dummies book? Bottom right pile. Nope.
No.
Wait, is that a can?
It always looks like you're just dropping it.
Yeah. It does, kind of.
I remember Rogue Legacy just came out, and I had just stolen it. And it was on my garbage laptop, and so it could barely play it. Oh, yeah. Man, the good old days. Back when I didn't have a job.
Never gotten through yet.
What's in there?
Oh, this is a spooky room.
Is this like a study, or?
I guess so.
Oh, look at the map. Is there a USSR on there?
Union.
Nope. Wait. Pop your lighter quick.
Huh?
Pop the lighter on. Okay, yeah. The Soviet Union is still there.
Okay. That's the old one. Oh, wait. Better. Let's see. Can't see any dates.
I don't see a date.
Deputy named after elections. Odisil. We might be able to track it down.
Wait, am I correctly? Retired. I could sit down in this.
Can you spin around?
Yeah, can you spin? Can you do the...
No,
oh, no.
Can't
do the dramatic Bond entrance. I thought that was the game.
Boop, boop. Boop, boop. Wait, what? Was that the game? The like,
nah, it
vibration
wasn't.
Sound? Or... I thought I heard something vibrate. Sorry.
You guys think there would be a market for mice with rumble in them for when you play games?
Oh, that'd be weird.
It would be weird.
But
I wouldn't
think that'd
like
be
that.
Rad. If it was something like I was playing like a mech game, I would totally want that.
Yeah.
Like I'm something sure. where I'm playing yeah. something heavy and thick, I would totally yeah. like want a proper rumble.
I want another game like fucking Steel Battalion that has like a giant fuck off elaborate controller that's like hundreds of dollars and crazy stupid expensive, but just
yeah.
giant and enormous
yeah.
and really unnecessary.
I'm really excited for the new Mech Warrior.
I haven't heard so much.
Most
about
mech
that.
Games sound really good.
Fuck
fine,
you.
Fuck
man.
You.
Chill.
Your Sandy got fucked.
All right, Texas.
Would you die if you ate all the drugs at once?
Go! Chug!
Don't stop now. You got this. Man, there's a lot in each of these bottles.
I think that was the last one for that one. Leave me alone. Two of my drugs.
You're doing drugs. You should be less like less insane than ever before. Are all your bottles empty?
I got two more, baby.
Nice. Go. Imagine if you took all the drugs. You're getting less sane now.
Leave me alone. I'm eating my drugs.
The ghost's like, no, you need to stop. We can't haunt you if you kill yourself.
Put on a light.
He's taking drugs, JJ. He doesn't need lights.
I don't need lights. I am doing drugs.
But you did survive.
Yeah.
Maybe go get some water from the bathroom.
Yeah, maybe.
Load the cave, Tex.
Oh, well, you don't overdose.
It's still funny to find out, though.
Yeah.